Trevor Anthony Bareka, my beloved, my best friend. Today is a day I have long prayed for. It is a day that I have dreamt of and filled many of my journal pages. It is the very day our Lord has prepared my heart for. Today is a day we enter the sacrament and I become your wife. And yet, even through all of my prayers and all of my dreams, I could have never anticipated you. Trevor, you are goodness. You always pursue the highest good and don't let anything else stand in the way. You are firm in your identity in Christ and only strive to imitate him more. You love deeply, without reserve, expecting nothing in return. It is difficult to put into words my deep gratitude of being chosen to be your lifelong teammate and wife. Thank you for always choosing me and seeing me. You love me so specifically and show me Christ in new ways each day. I love you with my entire heart today, tomorrow, and forever. Together could never be close enough for
me to feel like I am. Mackenzie, my whole life, I have wanted someone as pure and loving as you. Someone who not just celebrates me, but delights in me and my strength to the core of her being. I have waited for someone to welcome me as they welcome Christ himself. To be chosen by me and relish in that reality, you are the woman I have sought for far and wide. The beauty to which my heart has pined, the grace to which my soul has been created to be made whole in. God has created our desire to marry so that we may one day reach that heavenly feast. In his great love, he gave me you to experience his love, joy, and mercy here and now, and come to claim it more fully. You are everything I could have hoped for in a partner, a mother, a bride. I pledge to always honor, love, value, and respect you as long as we live. With all that I am, your husband, Trevor.
I, Mackenzie, take you, Trevor, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all of the days of my life.
I, Trevor, take you, Mackenzie, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will, marry me.
I can again. It's been a while since we felt the way we did. Back when we were dumb and younger, it's been a while since I looked into your eyes and saw starlight, bold bright colors. Yeah, when I'm down,
lift me up.
When I'm dry,
from my cup,
no one else.
Put my love,
I would choose you.
I would choose you over and over.
when I'm dry.
My cup.
No one else.